The U.S. Secretary of the Interior, David L. Bernhardt, announced the establishment of the Medgar and Myrlie Evers Home National Monument in Jackson. That home was established as the 423rd unit of the National Park System. The newly acquired property will be managed and operated by the National Park System. While the home is not currently open to public tours, in the coming months, the National Park Service will work with partners and the community to develop plans to accommodate visitors.